Here we go. We're going to make the oyster omelet here at Pancho Villas. Con el cocinero. ¿Cómo se llama, oiga?
Eduardo.
¿Eduardo? Órale. Le pone hongos y jalapeños, por favor.
Tell them $10, please.
I tipped them already. Not $10.
Hey, you better pay him for this, dude.
I gave him the tip.
Picture. Don't get his picture.
He said, yeah, dude, we're going to put him on YouTube. We're going to make him famous.
I can't believe you prayed.
¿Verdad, oiga? Lo vamos a poner en YouTube, para que sea famoso. Igualita como la otra. Está haciendo calor, ¿verdad?
Sí.
¿O es la cruda?
Es que miedo.
No, y la cruda no ayuda tampoco.
Yo,
oyster omelet, baby.
Ah, wow.
Look at that. El señor Eduardo nos las está haciendo las omelets. Try it, dog. It's good.
Very good.
Le vamos a poner Pancho Cobija Samler esta, ¿eh? See, now we nicknamed it, too.
¿No cheese?
Hey.
¿No cheese?
No, no, no. I'm on a diet.
Cheese is what made the omelet, huh?
Nah, I'm good. Give a look at that. Look at that wrist action, baby. Órale. This is the special Pancho Cobijas omelet. When you come to Eduardo. ¿Eh, Eduardo?
Yeah.